excellent game of football that was never over. Even the last kick of the game could have been a threat and would have taken it further. It's a credit to these two sets of lads that the standard of football in this league and what's delivered by the coaching staff gets football to this level. Anyone that watched youth football 20 years ago wouldn't have seen that standard. All these lads would have been playing Kent Youth League and would be watched by senior clubs. And I think we congratulate you on both sides that the football is of such a high standard. Tonight they've been playing for the Baines Memorial Cup, Albert and Jill originally. We've got three generations of the Baines family here tonight, and I'm delighted to say Harry and Steve will be making the presentations when we get to that stage. I'd like to thank Ashford Football Club for supporting our league and allowing us to use the facility tonight. It is a fantastic facility, and I'm sure for the lads to play on a perfectly flat surface, it's a joy. You get found out if you don't pass it properly because you can't blame the puddles or anything. So it was an excellent and great attribute of the game. I've mentioned the two teams in the coloured shirts, but there is another team we've got to mention. Without them, you don't get your football every week. And I think the officials tonight did an excellent job. Let the game flow as much as possible, kept a lid on it, and they do that week in, week out, and as a league, we're eternally grateful for them, and I hope they are successful in their careers as officials. As I said, Steve and Harry Baines will be making the presentations, and I'd like you to show your appreciation as the officials come forward first. Okay, in the time on a tradition, the runners up come up next. If I could ask the captain to come up last and allow all the other players through first. Well done, Ramsgate.
Guys!